Optical data storage. What is optical data storage? Optical data storage is a device in which data is written and read with a ledger. The first optical data storage device was ledger disk, which was discovered in 1978. Then came CD, that is the compact disc, in the year 1982. Compact disc with a capacity, maximum capacity 700 megabyte came. Then you have DVD or digital versatile disc in the year 1996. DVD came with maximum storage capacity, that is 4.7 GB or gigabyte. After DVD in 2006, Blu-ray disc, this came to the market, and its maximum storage capacity is 24 GB or gigabyte. How optical data storage works? Basically, the optical data storage device is like a circular disk. If you magnify the optical disk, the surface are not uniform. I have magnified this small section of this disk. Suppose this is the magnified section. And if you look to this section, you will see there are peaks and valleys present in the surface. The surface is not uniform. There is peaks and valleys. The surface is like this. This is a peak and there is a valley. Then you have peak, then you have valley, then peak valley like this. So you will find peaks and valleys on the surface of this disk. And the peaks contains reflecting layer. Here you have, see, there is a reflecting layer. Here also you have reflecting layer. So on the peak surface, you have a reflecting layer. And on the reflecting layer, light when falls from the ledger, it gets reflected. And this light, it was detected by a detector. And if light falls on this peak, in this case, the reflected light received by the detector and the output, we say it is high or output is 1. But when light falls on this valley, it is not reflected. The light is not reflected on this valley. So the output is a minimum. That is, the output is 0. So we get a chain of binary numbers when the disk is rotated. So this is the basic principle in optical disk. We get 0, 1, that is the binary numbers by rotating the disk. And the number of peaks and valleys in different disks are not the same. That is why the speed of rotation and the wavelength of the light or the ledger falling on this disk, and then that varies. In case of CD, the bit size is basically 800 nanometer. That is the distance between peak and valley. That is 800 nanometer, and where the wavelength of light, that is basically in CD, 780 nanometer. Similarly, in case of DVD, the bit size basically 400 nanometer and wavelength 650 nanometer. And in Blu-ray disc, the bit size is 150 nanometer and wavelength is 405 nanometer. And nowadays, the scientists are preparing disc from nanomaterials. And this disc have much more storage capacity, which is of the order of terabyte. So this is a brief idea about optical data storage. Thank you.